Morning, another beautiful day in God's kingdom. So today we continue with the book of 2 Chronicles chapter 12, and we're going to read from verse 5. We're continuing on from the story that we're looking at yesterday with King Rehoboam. So what does it say from verse 5? The prophet Shemaiah then met with Rehoboam and Judah's leaders, who had all fled to Jerusalem because of Shishak, the enemy. And Shemaiah told them, "This is what the Lord says. You have abandoned me, so I am abandoning you to Shishak." Then the leaders of Israel and the king humbled themselves and said, "The Lord is right in doing this to us." And when the Lord saw their change of heart, he gave this message to prophet Shemaiah: "Since the people have humbled themselves, I will not completely destroy them and will soon give them some relief. I will not use Shishak to pour out my anger on Jerusalem, but they will become his subjects, so they will know the difference between serving me and serving earthly rulers." You know, one thing about God is that he doesn't waste opportunities. And this was an opportunity to teach King Rehoboam a lesson. You know, and in the same way, God deals with us as well when we choose to rebel against his word, against his will. And here, what does God say? He says, "Since you have refused to serve me, then I'll leave you to serve those that you have chosen." Because once you make a choice not to serve God, what you're simply doing is you're saying, "I've made a choice to serve the enemies of God." And God then leaves you to your devices. And that is what he did here. Well, you know, God is such a merciful God that even while he was doing that, God still said he would not pour out his anger upon them, because King Rehoboam and the leaders realized their wrong and they repented. You know, and that just shows us the mercy of God. But always know that even when we make the wrong choices, there will be consequences for those choices that we make. And sometimes, you know, even when God shows his mercy, he allows us to experience just a little taste of what it is to rebel against him, just as it was with King Rehoboam and these rulers. May that not be our portion in the name of Jesus. God bless you, that we will know to serve God and serve him totally and completely. God bless you. Have a beautiful day.